Smart Culture, Mathematics.
Now, previously we've learned about arithmetic sequences and we used this formula TN is equal to A plus N minus 1 in brackets D to determine the rule for the nth term. So this was all for linear sequences. And in today's lesson, we'll move on to quadratic sequences. How do you think is a quadratic sequence different from a linear sequence? A quadratic sequence is a sequence of numbers in which the second difference between any two consecutive terms is constant. So it will not be the first difference as in linear sequences. In this case, only the second difference will be constant. So let's take a look at this example. 0, 7, 18, 33, and 52. So what we'll do first is we'll take a look at the first difference. The difference between 0 and 7 is equal to 7. The difference between 7 and 18 is equal to 11. The difference between 18 and 33 is equal to 15. And the difference between 33 and 52 is equal to 19. So now we have 7, 11, 15, and 19. Let's move on to the second difference. Now we want to determine the second difference, and you'll see that there is a constant second difference. The difference between 7 and 11 is 4. The difference between 11 and 15 is also 4. And the difference between 15 and 19 is also 4. So here we have the first difference, and here we have the second difference. So instead of using the formula TN is equal to A plus brackets N minus 1 D, we'll use a new formula because this is a different kind of sequence. This is a quadratic sequence. We'll use the formula TN is equal to AN squared plus BN plus C. So how can we go about determining the value for A, B, and C? So what we do is we write 2A next to the line of second differences, and we write 3A plus B next to the line of first differences. So first we'll take a look at the line of second differences, and now we want to determine the value for A. 2A is equal to 4. We want to solve for A, so we divide both sides by 2. That means A is equal to 2. Now we take this value of A and we use it when we move on to the line of first differences. So here we have 3A plus B is equal to 7, and we know that the value for A is equal to 2. We've determined it previously. So then we sub in the value of A, which is 2, into this formula. Then we have 3 times 2 plus B is equal to 7. 3 times 2 is equal to 6. Remember, we want to solve for B, so we move the 6 over to the other side. So you'll see that B is equal to 1. So we have the value for A, we have the value for B. Now we want to determine the value for C. So A plus B plus C is always equal to the first term in a quadratic sequence. And in this case, the first term is equal to 0. A plus B plus C is equal to 0. We know that the value for A is equal to 2. We know that the value for B is equal to 1. We don't know the value for C. We want to determine the value for C. So we have 2 plus 1 plus C is equal to 0. 2 plus 1 is 3. Then we take this 3 over to the other side. So ultimately you'll see that C is equal to negative 3. So now we have the value for A, we have the value for B, and we have the value for C. So we can just sub in these values into the formula for a quadratic sequence. Tn is equal to An squared plus Bn plus C. A is equal to 2. B is equal to 1, so we don't write it, and C is equal to negative 3. So the rule for this quadratic sequence will be 2n squared plus n minus 3. Now let's test this rule to see if it is correct. So we know that the value for the second term is 7. So what we'll do is we'll use this to determine if our rule is correct. So instead of writing n, we write 2, because we want to determine the value for the second term. Then we have 2 times 2 squared plus 2 minus 3. 2 squared is equal to 4, so then we have 2 times 4 plus 2 minus 3. 2 times 4 is 8. Then we have 8 plus 2 minus 3. Now we know that 8 plus 2 is equal to 10, so then we have 10 minus 3, and that equals 7. And as you can see, the second term is indeed equal to 7, so we know that this rule is correct.
For online tutoring or additional resources, visit our website, www.smartculture-education.com.
Subscribe down below. It's easy.